Sanikidze drives back outside to Sanikidze for three. Good! Well, he's got those flecks of gray hair. But he's got some vibrant basketball game. Good help from Sanikidze to get the block.
I was really young. I was 16 when I went to study in college and play basketball. So I didn't know no English, nothing. So I was like in this big city, no English. You know, I couldn't do nothing much. But then when I learn English and I see the city and I make a lot of friends there. And every summer I go there back to have fun with my friends. As soon as my season is over in Europe, I'm flying to New York. This is the best city so far.
Things are going their way right now. Shermadini hands it off inside to Sanikidze, and Georgia have arrived at the EuroBasket. Oh, alley-oop pass, and that'll get him going, folks. Sanikidze to Sanikidze for the alley-oop dunk.
Everybody's saying that 13 is an unlucky number, right? I would ask you, why is it unlucky? You don't have an answer. Nobody has an answer. It just comes from nowhere. I think until now, nobody could explain why it's an unlucky number. So this is just a number. It's a good number for me. For me, it's a lucky number. I like the number, that number. You know, I'm having it since I was a kid. So everywhere I go, even team, national team, always I have 13. I try to have the home number, 13, car number also. So.
Sanikidze guarded, just whips it inside to Sanikidze.
I would say like Manu, Marcoccilli is the guy who really calms us down. You know, like we really sometimes like we're having too much fun, you know, like laughing like loud and stuff like that. He's always like, oh guys, come on, okay, cool down now a little bit.
And they knock it somewhere else. They just don't give up on it. Sanikidze for three and he buries it.
All we are proud to be the Georgians because, you know, we know this is a small country with a lot of difficulties. We just had like a war 5 years ago and we're coming through all these difficulties and we still get together and play so hard and tough and just, we're really proud to be Georgian and we know that we have our country behind us supporting, so we cannot allow ourselves to disappoint them, you know. It doesn't matter, we win or lose, we have to fight every game and people see us fighting, so you know when is a difficult moment for Georgia and they watching us, whole country watching us playing, and we win some games. It's really, really huge thing for the country. So.
And Sanikidze for three and answers it and points up to the crowd, the Georgia fans, to say that's right, baby.
We are proud of our country and we want to make our country also be proud.
Go for the tie. Nope, they're gonna put up the three. Sanikidze, three, makes it! Sanikidze is approaching legendary status in the country of Georgia. Incredible.